Okay, well, I'm not sure exactly what game mode this is, but it's one of the only games that was available. Breakthrough. Okay. Not sure. I usually always play the grand battle one where you take territories. I'm not sure exactly what the goal is on this one. But it is one of the only ones that had available slots that had more than 2-3 people in it. Okay. Perfect. Came in right into a tank.
Secure all objectives in each sector, then push into the next.
Those are good guys. because I need somebody on the top turret to help heavier gunfire. I'm down to 8. Three tanks are on the field already. Great, now I'm gonna start getting killed a bunch.
Shooting!
should be able to jump right into one of the tanks. I see two tanks on the field. Come on. What I need is an anti-aircraft gun. Maybe I'll get that. Okay, I'm gonna go grab that. I'll grab the Jeep and go grab that gun. Where's that gun at? There. Seriously, it's not gonna let me grab it. Our third tank.
Yeah.
this. Come on. It had it set to like... Shoot. Well, the first part of this battle was cool. At least I got the tank in the very beginning. I wonder why they got those guns pointing that way. I gotta go get more now.
Someone, fix us up!
Definitely outnumbered.